of her engines as she takes off to the sky with a crew of four great pioneers, two Aussies born to fly. With her timber wings, they felt like kings as through the clouds she tossed. You'd see her glide and soar on high, that famous Southern Cross. Just how she felt away back then, no man can e'er deny. Free as a bird, without a care, just gliding through the sky. Let's pause a while and spare a thought for the greatest craft of all, and to Smith and Ulm, two pioneers to whom we owe it all. So let's charge our glasses, one and all. Good luck from all of us, and we'll have a drink in memory of Ulm and Smithy's bus. Now the old bus knew beyond a doubt she had a goal to meet across that wide Pacific. She just can't admit defeat. Long may she rest in peace and quiet, where her spirit never dies. Her courage made us proud as hell as she flew the unflown sky. Now may we all remember that man who stood so tall and fondly known as Smithy was the bravest of them all. Together they both pioneered a nation proud and true. Keith Anderson, Charlie Allen, and Smithy, here's to you. So let's charge our glasses, one and all. Good luck from all of us, and we'll have a drink in memory of Ulm and Smithy's bus. So let's charge our glasses, one and all. Good luck from all of us, and we'll have a drink in memory of Ulm and Smithy's bus. Yes, we'll have a drink in memory of Ulm and Smithy's bus.
I'll tell you that my greatest joy lies in the fact that in doing my job, I did something worthwhile for Australia.